I'm back. Yes, I can control myself now. Everyone thought that I died. For some reason. Yes, I did die. But I was still able to still compete. But that son of a bitch, Andy, bitch-ass wrench, the owner of FOW, fired me. Which means I'm not tag champion. Which means I'm no... You know what? After my match with Eaton, whatever the fuck his name is, I'm going back to FOW Wrestling, and I'm not gonna be staying in this low company, low of a company. I already done what I need to do. So after this match, you'll see me in FOW, back returning to FOW again, and being tagged and being a 71-time world champion, 71-time world tag champ. And you know, with Yankee, by the way.
Thank you.